I used to get in trouble for always using the N-word. But with DNA and me, I found out that I'm 2.1% black.
Morning, Steve.
Sup, Nick.